Many people think that if you have beer with a lot of foam, that's a bad pour. Some people might even send it back. Don't do that. Actually, a little foam can prevent a bloated beer belly. Mm-hmm. Interestingly, no foam beer means the CO2 in the beer has nowhere to escape to, so the carbon dioxide goes straight into your stomach, where then it'll lead you feeling bloaty, maybe even a little gassy. So that CO2 released in your body could be as high as 2.5 times the volume of the beer that you've just had. Ooh. Think about that. That's why I was just telling you, right? I like to have less beer, the higher alcohol double IPAs, because it avoids the bloat. Hmm. But who knew? If you pour, what you really want ideally is about an inch. Mm-hmm. An inch of foam.
And so the head should be about an inch. What you're saying is that the foam is gonna be there instead of in your stomach, so you sip around that foam.
Right, you release some of the CO2 during the pour. So should we try this?
Yes, let's do it, guys.
All, you know, glass at an angle. Not too fast, not too slow.
See, I'm used to a perfect pour as no foam, so.
See, but the thing is, I think some people feel that the foam also releases the aromatics of the beer.
Come on, foam.
We all know who the beer drinker is up here. 1 inch, baby.
That is perfect. Well done.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
We have so much fun on this show.
And what am I going to say? What am I going to say, Travis? And it's good for you, too.